And welcome to another quick video. Today I'm going to show you how to insert your motherboard tray cover inside your 900D. It's quite simple and it'll only take a couple of seconds. First things first, you should remove the 3.5 inch HDD covers because, you know, it'll make the installation faster. Also, put some sheets of paper on the mid plate in order to avoid scratching it, you know, just in case. Then you tilt your motherboard tray like this so that you can get the back side in first. Okay, and you slide it all the way back until we get this corner past the 5.25 inch base. Once it's there, I'm doing this with just one hand, but once it's there, we can finally push this thing all the way back until it touches the top of the case, and then we can slide it all back like this until it touches the motherboard tray. And it's that simple. Once it's there, we can simply remove the sheets of paper and then we can move on to the installation of the accessories. And this is how you insert the motherboard tray cover in the case. It's that simple. Hope you've enjoyed this video, guys. See you later.